Having a building for women in STEM, I think, will say how important they are, how important having them here at Purdue studying STEM, how important that is to us, and we want them to be successful, and we want them to come in and study STEM, and we're going to give them all the opportunities so that they can be successful, so that they can grow and get the support that they need so that they can go out into the real world and make a difference.
The women that will earn the degrees are now going on to the national stage, and they're doing things. They're breaking that glass ceiling. They're taking these giant leaps into to pursue careers that, you know, some careers aren't even, their careers that these young ladies will be taking, they're not even invented yet, right? Because the technology will give us that opportunity. And so these women that we're looking at, we're hoping that when they come out and they're going to the top level of their game, whatever that happens to be, then that, you know, somebody says, well, you have President so-and-so and she's a graduate of Purdue. And so that's going to give us that prestige on that stage to say, hey, these women coming out of Purdue are really rocking and rolling. And so that's what we're looking for.
With this new building, my hope is that we're able to show the women who come and are looking at Purdue the hall where so many of them will live, and be able to show them all of the spaces that will be available to them, talk about the interdisciplinary nature of the building, interdisciplinary but still focused on STEM, and the way that it was designed for STEM students. And I think that that will really be helpful in the way that we showcase Purdue in general and showcase Purdue engineering specifically.
Hopefully some of them will be, you know, technology legends as well, you know, kind of moving forward, kind of creating those giant leaps that have been created throughout the past. And I think having this will attract more women, great women, to want to study here, because again, we have this special place specifically for them to flourish and to grow and do wonderful things.